Go.
Alright, so when transform boundaries, how transform boundaries work is they move adjacently. So the plates, they move adjacently like this. Then convergent boundaries are when they actually collide with each other. Like this.
And one goes under the other?
Yeah, so yeah, that can happen because of the different crusts. And then divergent is just basically when they separate like this. And how I remember that always is I think of division, and how when you divide something, it splits into a certain amount of parts.